cut a cord.
Yeah, that's the range of the wood. That's the range you count to find out how old the tree is. So then, same thing. Then we gotta finish closing all this in, getting ready to have something to screw drywall to.
The quarter is the 5 inch quarter, right?
What?
The quarter.
Watch your inches. Always come. This is, it's showing you eighth quarter. Right? There's an eighth inch, there's a quarter, there's 3/8, a half inch would be 2/4. Right?
Yeah.
5/8 would be what? Be 5/8, 3/4 would be 3/4. This also has your 16ths and your 32nds, so it's always easier to read this side of the tape measure because it only has the 16ths and the 8ths, not the 32nds. So each quarter would be that longer line above the 8ths, and then that's your half, and then that's your 3/4. So mistakes, it's always the helper's fault. That's a good policy, man. I always liked that policy. I always thought that was a good policy. I was sitting on the table the wrong way. I can't feel the raise. Pull up a set. Grab that in. Spin it around. Almost. mistakes. It was a helper's fault. Zero here. Coffee that got knocked over?
Yep.
And the lid wasn't closed. Night. Well, we had a little disaster here. The apprentice, he's making mistakes. I mean, it's expensive.
Hey.
Is that everything? Anything else? Half a cup of coffee? That is like, man, that's not good.
I'm
with us. Once it started, it was off to the races.
It was downhill from there.
Oh, yeah.
Now, don't make yourself fall.
Help, I'm falling. I can't get up. All right.
What happened to your other group?
Somebody help me after I get screws in it.
Oh.
I know. Well, I probably laid one on this table somewhere and probably vibrated off on the floor at some point after all that. That was a small earthquake going on.
I know. Jeez.
You need more push-up.